just stand by here. We're going to be checking in with Miss Molly. You may have seen her. She is at Sacramento's newest speakeasy-style bar that is now open and ready to serve you. Molly Real, live in Sacramento, coming home to the Roost. Hello, good morning to you.
Good morning. Now, this spot is one of the coolest bars I have seen, you guys.
Yeah, I've heard about it.
One of the coolest things about it, though, it's kind of hard to figure out how to actually get there. So we're going to show you. Right now, we are standing in Bach.
Yes.
That popular fried chicken spot on R and 14th.
Yes.
Okay, so you walk in through Bach. This is awesome. And this is all about the experience, too, you know? So you come through here, you turn at the storage room.
Oh.
Okay. Yes.
Oh.
And, okay, here's the reveal. The Roost.
What?
So cool. Don't you just want to be here right now?
Yes.
Isn't this cool? Everything about this is... It just, you just want to spend time here. So this is Peter and Archie, Rob Archie.
Yeah.
The co-owners. Tell us about the Roost. Tell us about the experience you want people to have in here.
So it's a more intimate cocktail experience than Bach, our restaurant in the front of the building, is. It's really a place where you can come and have a full service catered cocktail experience, as well as select from a number of really rare and exclusive whiskeys on the bar. So all of our places we build, we want it to be accessible to everybody. So we can, our bartenders can take novices through, like a whiskey selection or cocktails. Or if you really know what you're after and you're hunting rare bourbon, we have that as well. So any level, any enjoyment, it's really just meant to be a place to come and enjoy yourself and relax.
Yeah, Rob, you're saying it's all about our experience. Can you touch on that?
I mean, you know, you go to a lot of other bars where it's packed three deep at the bar, it's hard to get a cocktail. Here we wanted the opposite of that. Like, if you want to come to the Roost, it's like you have your assigned seat. You can really get into whatever spirit it is or cocktail that you really want to get into. You have knowledgeable bartenders, cocktailers. So it's just, you know, having your space, no one over your shoulder, and being able to go wherever you want to go. I mean, if you just want a simple, you know, martini, fine. If you want to get up into a $400 shot of bourbon, rare bourbon, you can do that too. So it's just a matter of just creating your own space and, you know, being inspired.
Yeah, you have an impressive collection. You're saying you have more than 400 bottles behind there, and how, you know, each, there's not repeats. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so there's 400 unique bottles on the wall behind us, and we spent the last year while we were building out the space curating that collection. And what's unique about this is most bars, if you see a bottle of, you know, Willett or Weller, it's backed up by the same bottle. So our shelf goes three deep, but the bottles behind it are not repeats. So it's all unique spirits on that wall. So it just has a massive selection. I mean, it's a playground, especially if you're in, like, we're very American whiskey focused, bourbon focused. So if that's your jam, we have a lot to offer in that field.
And can you point out or touch on some of the, like, really rare bottles you were telling me about earlier?
Well, the one that everyone knows about is the Pappy collection. Mm-hmm. So we do have a full set of the old Pappy bourbons. Just to the Jose's left there is the Buffalo Trace Antique series. Those are super rare, high-end, released once a year. We only get a couple bottles each every year. So, you know, some of these... Even novice bourbon fans know Pappy. So okay. That's when everyone comes in and goes, do you have Pappy? But I mean, we've got, you know, Stagg Jr. We've got, you know, a lot of the Weller bourbons. I mean, there's just enormous selection. And again, for every level of interest and price point. So don't feel like you have to come in and, you know, if you want to, you can go, like Rob said, $200-$300 a shot for some of the super rare, only one bottle exists kind of stuff. But we have delicious options up there that are at a more affordable price point if you just want to come in and have a really nice curated whiskey experience or have a great cocktail.
So much to experience it within these walls. I mean, even just coming through that curtain, that's where it begins. We are not done here yet. Still ahead, we're going to show you one of the coolest ways to order a cocktail here at the Roost. It's awesome. But is this not, I mean... Don't you just want to come here tonight and hang out?
It's very cool, right? The Roost.
It's very cool.
Digging that ambiance.
It's a great name, too.
Yeah. All right. Thanks, Molly. Okay, we'll see you in a bit.
good stuff.